The streets have been buzzing, and we gotta know. What's up with you and Flame?
I don't want to see that man, bro. Handle that shit, bro. My kinfolk dead, you hear me? 6 feet. How you bring that back? Ain't no receipt on that, bro.
Look at this, that nigga we looking for.
What nigga, man?
Yeah, man, it really ain't even about you, bro. It's about your little bro.
See, what you do with the paper? They said you got it.
Oh, tell them it's nothing. I don't want nobody in my business, bro. You know, these niggas screaming, bro.
Man, them S ain't much got y'all shooting,
man. Nigga, S ain't got a nigga shooting nothing, nigga.
Shit gets serious. I don't need you to get caught up. Understand what I'm saying?
Come up with this money, or you gon'
bring flame, nigga.
Yella
bro got me fucked up with my own fam.
Man, fuck all that shit. That nigga fan the
fool.
Ain't got nothing to do with me, fam.
Now, boy, remember that
lost
shit, man. Nigga, we the
motherfucking
law around
here, nigga.
You
supposed to do the
low-ass
nigga
when
we had
a motherfucking
fan,
though. Trust me, he got some money. He just came up on something real big.
How
y'all
even
let
that
shit happen like
that? Y'all
don't let nothing like that ride, man. Like, you didn't even take care of that like now, nigga.
He's a fucking dead man.
It's deeper than just laying a nigga out, fam. These niggas know
what
T. Jones at, bro. You hear me?
Man, I told you, my little shooter don't fit wherever, whenever, however, man.
It's my motherfucking city, nigga.
No bullshit ass nigga, get you put in fucked up situation, get you crossed out here, you know what I'm saying?